Hi everyone, this is Ari from Komar University of Science and Technology. In this tutorial, we will show you how to use a customized Google Sheet for taking attendance for your courses. Firstly, you need to log in into your account with Komar's credentials and download the student list that OSAR will provide you. Open the file and filter to your course and sections. Then copy all information. Open Sheets, then go to Template Gallery. There are three templates under the Komar University of Science and Technology. Choose them based on the credit hour of your course. Go to the second sheet, which is student name, and paste the information without pasting the format. Type your name and course name, rename the file in order to be found easily later on. Go to the first sheet. Sundays are put as a default classes day. If yours is not Sundays, you can change the first name too, then copy the formula. Add some absent hours for test. Instructor must submit the report to OSAR monthly. Type the head of department and the date of submission. In order to get rid of unwanted zeros, click on the filter and choose Cast Absent Filter. Click File and download this PDF. Then your report is ready. You either print it out and submit it to your chairperson, or you can send him or her as a soft copy. Sometimes it is needed to submit the whole attendance record, which is the first sheet. Another step is informing students about their absent rate via email. All you need to do is click in on the send email button. If you are running this code for the first time, it will ask an authentication. This is only one time. Then click yes. If you are sure about sending email, click yes as well. The last thing is how to open the sheet again once it's closed. Click on Sheets again and find the course with your name. There is also ability to edit that file offline, but first you need to download the Google Drive, then enable this option.